Speaking at a press conference in Taipei, Chinese novelist Pai Hsien-yung introduced the three classic Kunqu pieces that he readapted. The first piece is The Jade Hairpin, a story about the forbidden love between a young scholar and a Taoist nun. The performance of Kunqu opera encompasses singing, acrobatics, symbolic gestures, recitals, as well as graceful dance movements. The singing exhibits perfect control of one's voice and changes in rhythm that is exquisite and sentimental. The second piece is the story of Golden Lotus, which is about a married woman's extramarital affair with another man. Bai said, while the woman is a famous adulterer in Chinese literature, she has the right to pursue love. The final piece is The White Silk Robe, a tragedy that focuses on the struggle of sins and redemption between father and son. Bai said his adaptations include new elements. Modern visual arts, moral values, and aesthetics are different than before. He hopes to use modern taste to attract younger audiences. Paula Chow, RTI News.